We can see the crowd getting on Vitaliy as his name gets
absolutely
announced. This fight kicks off.
And it's on.
And we can see there's a clear advantage on the feet for Vitaliy.
Guerrero shoots.
Oh, got him down, Benny.
Just into the front headlock there, position there.
Well, that's where he seems to have more power. But again, Machado's been quite impressive with this one so far. So maybe Vitaliy's lead wants to keep it on the mat. Looks like that so far.
Kind of guard game here Machado's got.
Trying some ground and pound on full gas.
It's just the way they do it.
Almost got a good position for a potential submission.
But Vitaliy's arm is in trouble. He's in a triangle position.
Here we go.
Passes perfectly.
Machado's in trouble. Ground and pound action there by Vitaliy. The crowd is going mental. The referee's taking a good look at Machado. He's leaving it out. And time to stop. Machado gets stopped by Vitaliy Lee. And the Russian crowd here in Moscow is going crazy.